here we go.
I almost think we're better off to go up that and then side hill out there, don't you?
What's up, guys? I'm Chad Claycomb, and welcome to another season of the Fired Up Day-by-Day Spring Turkey Hunt Series. I'm sure a lot of you have felt the effects of this whole coronavirus epidemic this spring. It's really made it tough to do much traveling. So, we're going to stay close to home this season, mainly just hunt Pennsylvania and West Virginia. It hurts not to do any traveling, but it is what it is. We're going to try to make the most of it. But today is opening day in West Virginia. I'm heading over here to meet up with my buddy Alan Johnson. We're going to drive down here to a piece of state land and probably jump on the mountain bikes and access a remote ridgetop. As long as we can beat other hunters to the gate, that's our plan. It's in the upper 30s right now. Weatherman says it's going up into the upper 50s, I believe. Not much wind, I think 7 or 8 mile an hour, so should be a pretty decent day. Hopefully we can get out here and find some birds. 2020 turkey season, here we go. Dropped off the bikes. We got about another mile and a half to go. Yeah, that sounded better, but he's facing us, I think. Yeah, I'd say he's below us, just like down there.
Like right there somewhere, isn't he? It's probably like where that saddle is right there. He's probably straight down from it, right?
Bottom somewhere. I thought he was down low and up on the other side. He was pretty far, muffled, but I know he was down low. We made our way about halfway down off this side, and he got quiet. Then at one point we thought we heard a noise. We don't know what it was. We thought maybe it was possibly him coming down. So we just kind of sat down here, just waiting to see if we hear him again. He hasn't gobbled since. We've been sitting here for an hour and a half waiting on him to gobble again. He finally did just now. He's on the other side, almost up on top. We sat here freezing. That might be the longest I've ever gone without turkey calling on the first day of the season. He's right there, just starting to go around. Well, here we go. Turkey season. This is awesome. Whether we kill a turkey up here or not, that walk was worth it. Freaking beautiful. Is that two birds?
I think so. I think there's one on either side of that knob.
Where the heck did this one go? Well, the bird we came after was right down in here last we heard him. We don't know if he pitched across and that's him over there now, or it's just another bird and this one shut up. We can't find him. It's the same ridge we came from, but we're way out this way. two birds are still across the hollow over there, gobbling pretty good now. I did all that calling right here. It kind of fired up a little bit. We stood around for a little while just to see what they would do. They're still over there just gobbling, so we're gonna try to make it over there. See if we can do something with them.
We're heading back over onto the ridge we were on this morning. This bird gets over here where we're at now. Shut up. There's one over there that's gobbling real good on his own. Right there, it looks steeper than hell, don't it?
Yeah.
Almost think we're better off to go up that and then side hill out there, don't you?
Using the terrain. We got a knob between us and him. He's in the next saddle. We're just coming up through this drainage, keeping this hump in between us, just in case he started side-hilling out to come down here. Just trying to stay safe so we don't spook him. Around this hump in the next saddle, I think. So instead of side hilling straight to him, we jumped up over on the opposite side and we're gonna come around this backside and side hill around to that saddle from the backside just in case. Stay safe. We just gotta watch because this is all open. Can't see up over that hump. He might at least come to that hump. But if he's down on that side far enough, we can swing around here to him and get above him maybe. We just need to check him again once we get closer to that pine tree. We'll just get up here a little bit and check him again and see if he goes. See us. That's a different bird, ain't it? I think he might be just up out of that saddle up on that next hump. How in the world did we get away with that?
You think we should be just squeak around here and get up on that ridge?
Just wait, Alan. Just wait. I'm scared to move. That's a different bird. He didn't see us, I have no idea. I just want to make sure there's not one right here. It might be him. through this saddle, dropped down in here as he was coming out above us. Had to. That bird moved quick. If that's the same one.
$5
I mean, there was two over here, though.
I bet he was right in that freaking dip when he answered the first time. But was there another one out that way? Earl, it wasn't.
Yeah, there was two out on that next hump.
So we just go that way and...
That next hump, there was two.
Forget this one?
Maybe.
Because, we're going to be struggling to try to get ahead of him. There was one out on the other side of that high knob, wasn't there?
Yeah.
Let's just go out through here and climb up on that next hump and crow call from out there.
What time is it?
11:30.
Hurry. That was crazy. We were over there on that ridge. Heard this bird goblin out on this next knob. Down through the saddle, up on that next knob. So we came all the way off that top, down through. Came all the way up through this saddle and started making our way to him. We ducked under this backside here just to stay safe in case he was coming this way. And sure enough, he passed us up on the ridge top. Now he's out the ridge from us over a quarter of a mile on private ground goblin, so nothing we can do with him. There was another one out on this knob out around, so we're gonna go out there and see if we can get him to gobble quick, and then we're gonna have to start making our way back to the bikes, because we have to be out of here by 1. See, I thought the one was in this saddle, and I thought the other one was out around there, from over there. Beautiful country today. Heard a few birds. But we gotta get out of here. Long way back to the truck. This is just day 1. I'm just glad it's turkey season again. Appreciate you guys watching. See you next time.
Here's
in front of him. Not a real good morning.